Check one, two. Hey, hey. Ottobar, how we feeling out there? Everybody feeling good? Dude, give it up for Paradise Creek, man. Thank you guys so much for having us. They put us on last minute. And I haven't played this bar for a long time, and I love the Ottobar. I love this place. Also, give it up for Repco and Stratosphere.
We'll be right back.
Hell yeah. Rob, can I get just a touch more vocal up here and then I'm good, man. And stage right guitar into stage left monitor. And then the drums as well. Yo guys, we're Zach Boss and the company band. We want to thank you guys so much for coming out. Again, one more time for Rhett Repco, Stratosphere, and Paradise Creek for putting this together. So these are all original tunes. And if you go see our buddy Carl up at the merch stand, he's got everything you need up there. Except, where? Oh, Carl, there he is. Say hi, Carl. Carl has every song for you we're gonna play tonight, except for this one. We wrote this one like the other day. We'll be right back. Jacob's favorite song. He was 11 when it was written. Something like that. But so was I. I was a much better songwriter when I was 11.
28.
What was that? I gotta tune my guitar. The other day, Chase, the drummer back behind me here, say hi, Chase.
Hi, Chase.
He was like, you tune your guitar a lot. Your guitar is out of tune a lot. And I was like, fuck you, fucking asshole. Get out of my face. No, I'm just kidding. But it didn't occur to me. It was one of those things where you didn't think of like the perfect response until later. And there's like the old joke is like, guitarists spend 90% of the show tuning and 10% of the show playing out of tune. Clever, I would have fucking remembered it, that joke. So Chase, fuck you. That's close enough, right? That's in tune. This song is called Hello.
I get in trouble when I look at new faces. I told my body that I got a new line. My interrupting when I walk to your table. She's looking at me, are you out of your mind? And all I can say is, all I can say is, hello.
Seriously, guys, thanks for hanging with us. And Ottobar, thank you so much for having us.
Thank you.
Cheers, guys. Cheers. Fucking hell yeah. He's like, cheers, like, we can't drink, dude. Stop saying fucking cheers. We're not even allowed to go out to the car where our booze is hidden. Stop cheersing us. Hey, man, these are all our songs, so if you guys dig it, you know, give us a like on MySpace or some shit or whatever you guys do nowadays. No shit, we were big on MySpace back in the day. Like the last time I played this bar, we promoted on MySpace, I bet. I'll bet you, yeah, he remembers. Yeah. Photoshopped abs in that motherfucker. You didn't Photoshop abs? I was the only one? Damn it. Anyways, so what do you guys want to do now? Alright, fine, we'll play more songs. This one's called Gifts in the Corner, it's an old ground score song.
Phone rings, the gifts in the corner. Why you saying shit's gotta bug me too? You're floating in a flash, I don't need that. This is not enough, man, it's all about you. In a way that ain't in a way. Since it's the best we can do it for now. Throwing with the weeds in the garden. If not a shit's a problem, well, it ain't over for you. It ain't over for you.
Up, he's buying shots for everybody. That's a lot of money for Jacob. That's a lot. That's like six weeks' salary. In this band, it's like 7. You have to work a lot of shows to pay off all those shots. It's called Making Me Good.
Lock me away. Swallow the key.
Come on, Abby, let's dance. How he's got a nicer PRS than I do. Get over here with your friends, man. Stop sitting on Instagram in the corner. Come on, Rev. Seriously, guys, thank you so much. Cheers, we got a couple more for you. It's your yellow pants, that's what's heating up the stage. Yeah, they're tearaways, yeah. What do you mean, shit? What are you asking me for? Yes. Answer's always yes. He's taking his pants off. Yeah. Dude, this is really happening. Hey, he's get, look at the boxers though. He's sporting home team. This is what it's come to. So cheers, our last show at Ottobar. Thank you for having us. will never be invited back.
You find out.
you guys.